And can you imagine, it has just started to rain here. Our player of the match, Mr. Khalid Zamil, Vice President, Public Affairs, Aramco, to none other than Virat Kohli. Let the emotion run, Virat. What does this mean to you?
Well, this was my last T20 World Cup. And this is exactly what we wanted to achieve. This is an amazing game. I was telling Rohit today when we went out to bat, I was like, one day you feel like you can't get a run. And then you come out and then things happen. God is great. I bow my head in gratitude. I'm just really grateful I was able to get the job done for the team on the day that it mattered the most.
It was a different Virat Kohli we saw today, the Virat Kohli we'd seen all these years. What prompted that change in you?
Well, just the occasion. It was now or never kind of a situation. I knew this is my last T20 game playing for India. It's the last World Cup that I was going to play. So I wanted to make the most of it.